Hey guys, welcome to Web Trophies. Let's continue with this mission. Let's go.
What the hell happened here? I'm gonna say some kind of train crash. Thanks, Sherlock. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. I see some light up that way. Up we go then. Dina?
Yeah, coming.
Getting closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got? Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on. Ellie, your mask! Here, we can share mine.
No! Don't take it off! Dina, stop! Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected! I'm immune! I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go! Go!
Get the fuck off!
Say we rest in that theater.
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it? You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
A chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Really? I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding me? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
Well, I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest. People die in this play. Would you keep something like that? Okay. This note's old. Still, better be careful. the power going? Damn. You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. Got it. This. All right. Rat. Spooky. No way.
Doesn't sound like so.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
Do you want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops. Ah!
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
How y'all gonna drown? You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
Worse.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. See it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like. How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need to dive under here. Let's take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Get another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
There.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Okay.
Massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur! Wyoming Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right. What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
Oh, I get it, yeah.
Okay. Look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they call them in this movie I saw.
You want to try it on?
I do not.
Your loss.
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur. Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well. Excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. It was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super flies?
What? Oh. Oh. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool.
But now, hold on just a minute. You're going into space, you're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking? So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it. You're welcome, kiddo. Well, what do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Here.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting it?
Ellie!
You never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
Ow!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
All right. Yep. There.
Bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, if you can find me another way in, I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Stupid fake animals.
Ah!
hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark.